I'm Gayathri and I'm from India, and I don't think the politicians are doing enough to prevent climate change. And what I want to advise you is to take a stand and be brave and take leadership during COP15. Because the other countries need a leader, and we all need a leader, to be brave and take the decision that no one dares to do. And when you do that, you will have the whole youth movement supporting you. So please, take a step.